Second, I start recording this picture, so anti-knock, literally, within 3 seconds, then I stop recording.